I also underscored that if Moscow chooses the path of aggression and further invades Ukraine, the response from the United States and our allies will be swift, it will be united, it will be severe.